So here we go, you can see the red start going in. So we've got James here with his Claas 850. He's got a Guttler tine attachment on the front to scarify the ground and a Vredo drill on the back to get the seed in. Just drilling direct into the burnt off sward, which means hopefully we'll have a good firm footing for the stock to graze in the winter.